Imagine your mind is like a garden and your thoughts are the seeds. You get to choose what seed you want to plant in your garden. So, you can plant seed of positivity, love and abundance, or you can plant seed of negativity, fear and shame. You can spend time trying to take care of everyone else's garden. You can work on making yours beautiful and attract other people into your garden. What seed are you planting?